All right, me and Sadie are waiting in carpool to pick up Bubba. Yeah. And then we're going to have a busy weekend. Yeah. Sadie. Brack, brack. Oh, there he is. You ready, big boy? USA out night at Garner football game. That tutu, socks, head to toe. And keep it patriotic. We're at Mina and Poppy's house. About to head over to the races. Vroom vroom. Time trials.
Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes and the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty except for one man still driving and striving as fast.
What do you think, Dad?
I thought it was a hootenanny. That was a fun time. We should do that more often.
We get the family package.
Yeah. Cheap.
All right, Pop, what do you think of the race experience?
It was fun. Loud and fun. Why
The next day.
All right, 8 o'clock.
I just want to step in the race car.
Okay. We just picked up Riley. There she is. Spent the night at her friend's house. Now we're going. Where are we going, Riley? Sounds so excited. All right, going.
Go, Riley.
Going to the river. We're on to the river, Sadie Brooke. You excited?
Yeah.
All right.
There. Oh crap. Oh hi.
It is.
I'm an alpha male.
What's up, YouTube? How's it going?
He's not alpha. That's a beta response.
Sunblock is the tan guy. Come on, you don't need sunblock.
Oh yeah.
There's some dolphin come to visit us today. I think it's a mom. You look like a guy who could treat me right. Why take a chance when you let me ride? I could be the best thing in your life. Wow, that's really close. You got me singing. You look like a guy who could treat me right.
A dead fish and a snake.
Wherever the snake is. Where'd he go?
Got the fish.
No, where'd the snake go?
Buddy, don't put it in there. Put it back in the water. I know, put it in the water. It stinks.
Enough is enough! I have had it with these motherfucking snakes!
What do you guys think of that wiffle ball game? Jim! Alright, Sunday morning. I'm getting some painting done here in the new house. We got the pink room. I'm about to put kills on the wall and we're going to paint a different color, so. Hunter and Joshua, and we're tubing at the river. We're pulling Reagan and Raleigh. The jet ski stopped working, so now we're pulling it in. Pulling it in to the thing to look at it. Look how far we gotta go. We were already way out there.
Alright, we made it back. Uncle Stacy figured it out. We needed to reset the switch or something else. What's wrong with you?
Me? So
who?
You.
Why?
Smile.
This is going on the vlog. I've been videoing that the whole time. Thank you.
sleepover. LLG.
Alright. Bye, Reagan.
Bye.
Just watching some Running Deer TV.
Oh, so good. So good.
It's taco, taco time, 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 time. It's taco, taco time, 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 time. They're always on my mind.
Talk to in front of my house? Mm-hmm.
In case she's
out
and about. Okay, she looked like a...
All right, on the way to see...
Shang-Chi.
Shang-Chi. What do you think? You got excited?
Yeah. This time I'm not going to cringe.
Check. All right, here we go, Riley. Shang-Chi. In the movie, and the fire alarm went off, so
yeah,
hanging out in the front with everybody else, waiting for them to let us back in.
They're wearing black little too. That's the point. Also,
yo, subscribe, President LB.
Hey, your channel's actually dead. You deleted it 2 years ago.
Follow Prezi Boy on TikTok.
That's actually not dead, so follow that.
All right, boys, what'd you think?
It was so good.
That's top 10 for me.
Top 10? Okay.
Yeah.
Angie?
A little late.
Oh, late, okay.
It's good.
Two thumbs up.
Very good.
Best Marvel solo movie so far.
Labor Day morning. We're heading back to Garner. Me and Riley got practice and a cookout. All right, we had softball practice, and we're doing a little Labor Day cookout afterwards. So we're having a hootenanny. There's Clint. All right, so race cars, the river, practice. It's a busy Labor Day weekend. I'm wore out. All right, that's a wrap on Labor Day weekend.